Hi, this is Gabe. In this time, I will introduce the radical of Japanese kanji, sato. This program provides explanations for kanji characters for those who are learning Japanese. I think kanji is difficult to memorize because of their large number and complex shapes, and it is very difficult to remember for a normal person, also many kanji. But if you break down kanji characters like a puzzle or find the rules, you can learn them efficiently. Let's master the kanji characters by reviewing the video many times or learning them over and over again. Okay, and please subscribe to my channel if you like it. Okay, let's start lesson. And first, the reading of this radical is sato or satohen. Satohen. Next is the meaning of this radical, sato. From this radical, characters contain suburban meaning are formed. And there are also some kanji that classified in this radical simplify the shape of their characters, such as omoi wa ryo. I will introduce these characters later. Okay, there are kanji characters using this radical. There are a few common use kanji with this radical. Here are four. First, same character. So, the meaning of this kanji is ri and sato. Ri and sato. It means village. And next character is Jew. Cho. Omoi and kasaneru. It means heavy. next character is ya and no. And it means paired. Next character is ryō and hakaru. Ryō and hakaru. And it means an amount, quantity, volume, weight. Different kanji belong to different radical. I will introduce four characters. One, two, three, four. And first, physical science, reason, the principle of the thing. Physical science, reason, and the principle. To the radical tama. Tama. And a radical tama. Okay, the next character is it means behind, reverse, and back. Behind, reverse, and back. It belongs to the radical nabebuta. Nabebuta. Next character is it means lacon dog, sly dog. It belongs to the radical kemonohen. Kemonohen. Okay, and next character is it means carp. Carp. Means carp, and it belongs to the radical sakanahen. Sakanahen. Okay, and these characters often mean many characters counting sato are pronounced ri. Okay. If you are on YouTube, you are finished here. In the second half of the program, I will introduce the origin of these characters. And if you would like to see the full version, please check out a level in description. The yearly plan is $3.25 per month. I set the price at where the student coupe if they hold it for one lunch. And moreover, now you can try it for free for 20 days. Of course, if you try it and decide you don't want it, it's totally fine to cancel. If you cancel within 20 days, you will not be charged. I look forward to seeing you in iLAB for the rest of the show. Thank you very much for watching. See you.